Hyderabad, Bangalore, Vijayawada, and Vizag. Our intervention is at high school because I know of a lot of NGOs having been in this industry for about 10 years now. I know.
Welcome to our guest of honor, Mr. VVS Lakshman. Great to have you here and share the stage with you. You've inspired many people in Hyderabad growing up. We all watched you playing, and in fact, we happen to be from the same batch. Apparently, you were in BIPC in St. Mary's when I was in MPC. So, you know, we probably have seen each other a number of times, but it's the first time sharing stage with you. A warm welcome to, of course, our trustees, Lakshmi and Chaitanya. What can I say? This is an amazing program that God has inspired. I'll talk more about that program, but good morning, and good morning to the members of the media. Let me talk a little bit about Pega Systems first before I talk about this partnership and what it truly means for us. As some of you know, and I see many new members of the media who don't attend our typical business presentations, Pega Systems is a company that's based out of America. It's headquartered in Boston, Cambridge. It's a $5 billion company. We're into a business called Customer Relationship Management Software. We trade on NASDAQ. It's a 30-year-old company. And I pretty much take care of the entire Asia business. The entire R&D center for the company is based out of our Hyderabad and Bangalore. I have 1,000 employees in Hyderabad and about 500 in Bangalore. And these centers are made for producing great innovative software that's used by pretty much the largest companies of the world. As you can see the slides, I mean, so we are into this four quadrants. When we say CRM, it touches about four different aspects of our business: the sales, the service, the marketing, and the operations. And that's what is called as a customer relationship management software. Now, in terms of who uses our software, it's pretty much the top eight of the top 10 banks of the world, all of the major credit card companies of the world, the largest of the healthcare companies of the world. To name it, I think about 300 of the Fortune 500 companies are actually using this product. And what's great about it is, I mean, the innovative technology that we produced, all the companies that are successful using our technology is actually built in our own Hyderabad. I mean, our own engineers who've done our education here in our Hyderabad are actually producing this software. So in terms of our ecosystem, very briefly, Pega today provides employment for more than 25,000 people with partners in India. Many of the people who are actually trained in our technology work for many of our partners, as you can see on the slide, starting from Accenture to many of our largest Indian organizations. We anticipate that this ecosystem size is going to grow to about 75,000 in the next couple of years. So that brings me to the Teach for Change in terms of the association and how this got together. So, why we've got this, Pega has always sort of believed in doing charitable works across the world. In fact, the Pega Charitable Works program, both in the US, Europe, and other parts of the world, is very reputed. One of the things that we truly believe, besides producing the best software in the world, is to sort of, give it back to the society. So even though Pega Systems, we've been here for 9 years in India, and we've done multitude of programs like, donating water plants to, schools, government schools, to donating books, going and doing computer literacy programs, to sponsoring girl children doing their education all the way from their 10th grade to the, to complete their bachelor's, and many more vocational training programs for uplifting of women, etc. I personally have been waiting for a program that I thought could really impact. A lot of times in CSR programs, companies that are like us struggle to really make an impact, meaning we provide money, we donate money, we sort of, participate in some programs, but we lose steam over a period of time. We can't really sustain really making a difference. So as we entered our 10th year, and I've been looking for the last 1 year to sort of put together a program that could truly make an impact, truly make a change. My intention is if I keep doing this for 3-4 years and I look back, I'd like to see at least about a few souls where we can believe that we've transformed their lives. That's been our objective. And therefore, that sort of, got my attention to, this Teach for Change program. Lakshmi and I have known each other for a long time, but, actually this program, I know that she was involved in a lot of programs, but this particular program, our common friend, one of our common friends, Priyanka, when she posted something on social media on Facebook, I saw the video and I was really inspired, and I immediately called her about 6 months ago, and she put me in touch with Chaitanya right away, and he came to the office and we spoke. And interestingly, even though I liked that program and I've known Lakshmi, one thing, I said, I could have called Lakshmi and find out more about this.